Welcome everybody to the Scrutiny Programme Committee. The first item on the agenda, let me just mute some people's mics here. There you are. The first item on the agenda is election of chair. Are there any nominations for chair?
Chair, can I propose Councillor Peter Black?
Yeah, any other nominations?
Could I second that nomination?
Okay, any other nominations? Okay, all those in favour of Councillor Peter Black, I'll just read out your names for you to vote. So please say whether you're for, against or abstaining. Councillor Anderson?
Approve.
Councillor Fitzgerald?
For.
Councillor Louise Gibbard?
For.
Joe Hill? Joe Hill, you're on mute, Councillor Hill.
That's a first. Four.
Councillor David Helliwell.
Four.
Councillor Terry Hennigan.
Four.
Councillor Peter Jones.
Four.
Councillor Erica Kirshner.
Four.
Councillor Wendy Lewis.
Four.
Councillor Gloria Tanner. Councillor Gloria Tanner, you're on mute.
Four.
Thank you.
Four.
Councillor Will Thomas.
Four.
Councillor Mike White.
Four.
Councillor Peter Black.
Yeah, sorry, Monty Letwin. Yeah, four.
Thank you. Councillor David Anderson Thomas, not councillor, sorry, David Anderson Thomas.
Four.
And Alex Roberts, not part. No. They were. So, Councillor Black, you're in the chair. Thank you very much. Congratulations and thank you very much. You're muted, Councillor
Black. The second item on the agenda is election of vice chair. Can I have nominations for vice chair?
Yeah, Councillor Anderson.
Any seconders?
No.
Sorry, I think that's...
Councillor Anderson speaking.
Yeah, sorry.
Who are you nominating, Cyril?
Yeah, can I nominate Terry Hennigan as vice chair, please?
Okay, thank you, Cyril. Can I second there?
I'm second.
Do we have any other nominations for vice chair? No. In that case, I declare Councillor Terry Hennigan as elected as vice chair. Next item on the agenda is apologies for absence. Do we have any apologies, Hugh?
I have no apologies, thank you.
Any disclosure of personal and prejudicial interest? No? Okay, thank you very much. The next meeting is on Tuesday, the 16th of June at 4 p.m. So thank you all for your attendance. And thank I close you. The meeting.
Thank you.
It was a good week.